Hey there, I want to tell you about the ultimate Apple home theater system. I've got it set up here with the Mac Mini and my high-definition television and some other components. So let's take a quick look at it. Okay, so you can see I've got my computer hooked up to my high-definition television. Right down there on the bottom shelf is the Mac Mini itself. This is the new Mac Mini. It's got some great settings in there to get the screen to just look perfectly on your television. So there it is in all of its high-res solution glory. I also use another little item here from Elgato called the EyeTV HD, and that's that little box sitting right there. And I bring in my high-definition content from my cable provider, and there's the cable box right there, and it comes in via component video cables. So there's high definition ESPN. You use your little remote like this, and you can change channels. There's ESPN2. So we're going to go to ESPNU. And so you've got your TiVo type action here in terms of pausing and coming back later after the commercial. So really a great thing to be able to use that and have all of the high definition content, record that, and then encode it off and put it in iTunes or on your iPad, your iPhone, whatever you want. And of course I've got surround sound here and Blu-ray player, and now becoming a outdated CD player plugged in here for the sound system. What I use to interface with this whole system is the Apple wireless keyboard and trackpad, and that works pretty great. I use my iPad, and I'll show you the apps that I use on there to interface with this in a moment. The Apple remote and the EyeTV remote, and all of those things make lots of things possible. So one of the first things you can do once you get your Mac Mini hooked up to your television is use your Apple remote. And you can just use Front Row to access things. And so you can see on here, you can look at things directly on this particular computer. And I've got a couple of movies on there, Iron Man, that I recorded here on television, as well as Karate Kid that I bought on iTunes. And you can watch those. Or in my movies folder, I have some ripped DVDs, the video TS files. You can just drop them in there and they'll play those just like a DVD. And so you can watch those movies. And they will play just like a DVD and take you right back to the same spot you were. You've got all your features, your extras, that kind of stuff. So that's pretty cool. Also, you can go to the sources setting here, and you can pull in any other computers that you've got in the house. And so my iMac, I can pull that in, and I can watch content or listen to content here on my home theater system as well. And so that's pretty cool. I do this often. And all of my shows over there, you work in the very same way. And you can pull those games up or shows up in there as well. So that's pretty cool. You've got all the functionality of a computer, but pulling in all of this media is pretty awesome as well. Now, one thing that's really pretty popular right now with the Apple TV is the AirPlay technology. Someone has come out with something called AirPlayer that you can play stuff from your iPad and iPhone right onto your computers. And so now that I have my Mac Mini hooked up to my television, I don't need Apple TV. My Mac Mini can do everything that the Apple TV can do. And so I'm going to open up my iPad here and just play a video on television here. So that's playing it on the iPad. I'll click the Mac Mini here option on AirPlay.
Yes, sir.
I'd like to have an argument, please.
Sir, have you been here before?
No, this is my first time.
So you can stop it on your iPad there. Go back to the iPad. So one of the things that I use my iPad for, or an app, is called Mobile Mouse. And so you can see that I just touch on here, and I can move around like this, and you probably can't tell, but the mouse is moving around there on the screen wherever I want to and can do whatever. And got my right clicker here and here, and my scroll wheel with these two arrows works very good. You turn it around like this, and you get a keyboard. And you got your scroll wheel there in the middle and your two button bars there on either side. And so you can use this as an interface anywhere in the room here and not have to be tied down to the keyboard or the trackpad, but just have this iPad with you. And that works on the iPhone as well. Another interface that I use here is called Remote HD. And that's pretty cool. It'll come up and choose the computers in your house. And so now it's going to connect to my Mac Mini. And there it is. Has the screen of my Mac Mini. It'll go to full screen here. And I can use that, you know, as an interface there. My finger moves around on the screen. It's happening up here as well. Got an internet radio station going in here. Let's see if we can get it playing through here. So now any sound that's on my computer, I can play through the iPad, and I can do this over the internet anywhere. And so this works great for things like Major League Baseball, if I have that on the internet and don't want to purchase the option to listen to that again. On the iPad or on the iPhone, I can just pay once. Or internet radio stations that I can't get someplace else. And so that works pretty cool. The other thing that you can't do on the iPad without having to pay extra for it is things like Hulu. And so you just open up Hulu and just like you would on your computer and play it over your television and your home theater system. Same thing goes for Netflix is the big deal now. That's why people want to get Apple TV or Xbox 360 or whatever. Just watch your instant Netflix on your Mac Mini, on your high-definition television. Use these other ways of connecting, and you don't have to get up off the couch. Okay, one last thing to bring it full circle. This EyeTV also has an app for the iPhone and the iPad. And this is great because you can go in and watch live television, which is what we have right here. It's going to pull it in, and you can do this on your home network. You can do this away from home, over the internet. So on your iPhone, on your iPad, you can watch live television wherever you're at. It's a great picture. High definition. This is the NFL network. And so that's very cool. as well as watching any shows that you have recorded. So if you go in here to your shows that you've recorded and you want to watch one of those, you can do that as well. And so there you go. You can also go in and schedule shows to record or look at the guide of what shows are on and pull that up at any point, see what's going, and then start recording that or watching it, whatever you want. So the EyeTV app is great stuff. So there you have it.